And in this one, he's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, really a dominating performance out there. Look at all the strikeouts. I mean, they just couldn't touch him.
The final line score for this afternoon's ball game for the victorious Boston Red Sox. 8 runs on 12 hits. 1 error. They left 7 men on base. For the Tigers, 4 runs, 7 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 24 minutes. A reminder that for travel through downtown Detroit, pick up the People Mover train outside the stadium at the Grand Circus Park Station, located just beyond the right field gate on Witherell Avenue.